I'm Andrea, and welcome to Condo Talk. One of the questions that our sales representatives are frequently asked is, do I need a lawyer? And our answer at Tridel is always the same, yes. A lawyer is there to help you with the completion of your condo purchase. There are a lot of steps involved in purchasing a new home, and an experienced lawyer will help explain each one to you from day one through to completion. A lawyer isn't just a nice to have, it's actually a need to have, and it's mandated in Ontario that you have one to close. We use an electronic registration system to facilitate closing the transaction and also to generate the interim and final closing documents. A lawyer will advise you on your rights, your obligations, and the different programs available to facilitate your purchase. Most agreements of purchase and sale are really lengthy legal documents, and each developer does have their differences. First thing your lawyer will do is the obligation to review the entire document on your behalf and explain what you as the purchaser are required to do and what your rights are during the process. It's best to hire your lawyer as early as you can. When you purchase a new condominium in Ontario, you have what's referred to as a 10-day cooling off period, and this is the perfect time to review all of this in detail with your lawyer and have them explain to you some of the really confusing or misunderstood items, such as what are your closing costs, what are your suite dimensions and your boundaries, and what interim occupancy and taking title really mean. The lawyer can also make sure that you live with the regulations that are set in your community for your lifestyle, such as regulations concerning pets, leasing your suite, and also the use of common areas. And finally, your lawyer is there to protect your interests in the event of a dispute with your vendor. Essentially, your lawyer is your representative and your advocate. Be sure to hire one that you're very comfortable with, and be sure to hire one as early in the process as possible.